And away we go with game three of the day. The host, Valley Christian, taking on View Park. View Park in black and red, Valley Christian in maroon and yellow. No score early on. 0-0 in this first half. View Park earlier lost 12-0 against International LA, and then just earlier versus Redondo losing 12-5. Good return though for a score that put View Park in the game late to cut the deficit to 7. In for the try. Valley Christian on the board first, 5-0. This will be a difficult angle for the kick for the convert.
Come on,
the way. No, wide left. So it's 5-0. Valley Christian on top. Here's a throw-in. Here's the scrum. Oh, he could go. And he does. For a 10-0 lead. If he could have. I get it. Where you score the try is where you have to convert the convert, and this one is short and wide right. 10-0 Valley Christian on top. That's halftime. 10-0. Defenders over the Knights. We are ready for the second half of gameplay, last game of the day. The Knights trail the Defenders by 10-0. Oh, they may have been offside on the kick. They'll do it over again. Jaden, Oh, they don't get it due to a whistle. Ten to nothing in the second half. View Park trailing the defenders, the home team. Close. They're giving them the try. It's 10 to 5. But a very acute angle in which to attempt to convert. Gotta root him on here. If he makes this, it's 10 to 7. This one's on the way. It has a chance. Oh, off the crossbar. No good. And it's still 10 to 5. Back to the defenders. Uh-oh, that's gonna take the win too. Oh, that's a live ball. And it's out. Chain of events for the defenders. And Viewpark has it. No whistle. That is the ball game. Your final score, Valley Christian takes this one over Viewpark 10-5. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll catch you next time. Thank you, Jay Tando.